capacitors. Here we have an electrolytic capacitor or a polarized capacitor. There is a difference between a polarized capacitor with plus and minus and a simple capacitor like a ceramic capacitor. So as you can see, for this capacitor, its reference is C21. Okay, it has plus and minus, as you can see. Let's